I have a post with the title of last post, and last post slug is generated. If another post with a similar title is created, a similar slug will be created, and this will cause problem because when we try to view a single blog post with the slug of last post, then when we get to the database, we'll find that we have two posts with similar slugs, and that will cause problems, such as you might end up with a blog post with an image that it was not originally created with. So to fix that problem, we need to make the slug unique. And how we are going to do it in this tutorial is that after generating the slug the way we are generating it, we will also make sure that we add a hyphen and the ID of that post. And this will ensure that the slug will always be unique, because the ID of the post will always be unique. So let's go ahead and do that. So I'll go to my controller, and here where we are creating the slug, we've said to make it unique, we will add a hyphen and also the ID of that post. So I'll give it a variable and I'll call it post ID. Then come to think of it, is that this ID is not yet created. This post, we've not yet saved it in the database. As of now, in my case, I have 6 blog posts. So meaning the next that I'm going to create will have an ID of 7, but it's not yet created. So to get that ID, what we're going to do is that we'll come up here and we will say that the post ID is equal to, grab the post model, then I'll say latest, and this will give me all the blog posts, but they will be arranged from the one that was created last. So I don't want all of them, I just want one only, the last one. So I'll say take one, and this will give me the last blog post to be created. Then after that, to get it as an object, I'll say first, and this will give me the last blog post to be created as an object, and from this I want to grab its ID. So if you go ahead and dump and die this, it should give you the ID of your last blog post. So like in my case, my last blog post is 6, it should give me an ID of 6. If you have 15 blog posts, it should give you an ID of 15, if you have 15 posts. So then to get the ID of the next post to be created, you'll need to add 1 to whatever you get here. So in my case, the next should have an ID of 7, so I should add 1 to 6. So I'll come here and I'll say, after getting all that, kindly add 1, and that way I'll get the ID of the post even before creating it. Then save. So let's see if that is working. Come here. Think it has hanged. Okay, we are good. So I'll go to the form and I'll create a post with the same title. So here it is, last post. So I'll create the same, then I'll submit. After submitting, created successfully, I'll come here and I'll refresh to see the new post. And there we go, here it is. So let me click on it. So we have 2 posts, last post, last post. I click here and notice here the ID is unique 7. So if you create another one with the same title, it will have an ID of 8. And that way we'll always have a unique slug. Thank you for watching, and if this video has been of any help to you, kindly consider supporting my work by subscribing, leaving a like and a comment. Cheers.